basic. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Guys is left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Ladies, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Another way to count it, we're talking about the connection, which we don't really get, but you'll kind of build up to it. You've got pull, pull, push, 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 pull, pull, pull. We went over left side pass for that. Guys, you step out, open the door. You've got 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. The other way. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. That same with an underarm where she walks underneath. You've got 1, raise the hand, 2, 3, and 4. Bring the hand down, 5, and 6. Same footwork, guys. All you're doing is the difference with the arm. You've got 1, raise it, 2. She walks under 3 and bring it down, 4, 5, and 6. And the last variation of that with the turn, you've got 1, 2, turner, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. Again, 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. You want to make sure that as the guy, you're leading it around her head. 3 and 4, 5 and 6. Don't hit her in the head. Don't go one way or the other. It's around her head. One more time.
And ladies, when you do the turn, 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. Make sure you're stepping down the line. Don't do the turn in place, because if you do 1, 2, 3 and 4, you're never going to be where you need to be. Okay? So make sure you're traveling down the line.